Today's episode is about the disturbing case of the Amazon review killer. In the age of internet shopping, Amazon reviews are the lifeblood of commerce. They guide our purchases and steer our decisions. But in the case of Todd Colep, they took on a far more sinister role. They provided a window into a wicked world of violence and horror.